Yeah, about 3%.
So Bin's just explaining that this is collected water from the reactor. When LENR occurs, the color changes and the density changes by up to 3%. And they compare it directly with the deionized water they synthesize on site.